school got canceled, and kids most definitely watched NHS News on their comfy couches.
Yeah, Maya, you're right.
I know. Let's get into news.
The NHS Drama Club traveled to the 2023 State Thespian Conference at St. Mary's College this past weekend. Thespian Troop 8118 received the honor of being a gold-ranking honor troop. Congrats to the thespian officers Riley Old, Aiden Johnson, Josiah Smith, Rue Carney, Trevor Greenlee, Sean Wood, and Maddox Morrison. Additionally, Josiah Smith and Lauren Kinsey were named the 2023 Indiana State Champions for the acting duet competition. Congrats to all who attended. If you are a junior interested in the career pathway experience next year, be sure to talk to your counselor during scheduling about the internship program or cadet teaching. If you have any questions, you can ask Mr. Nicholson, Mr. Wilkinson, or your counselor.
If you checked out a library book last semester and haven't returned it, please do so now. The library has over 400 overdue books that need to be returned. If you have lost the book, there will be a replacement fee. A new Around the County episode has been published. Check out this episode to learn about the behind-the-scenes productions of the school's fall musical Chicago and a student here at NHS paving her way in the automotive industry. Find this episode of Around the County on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/NHSnews, or on millermedianow.org.
A giant toad was found in the Australian rainforest, weighing almost 6 pounds and could break a world record. The monstrous animal has been nicknamed Toadzilla, and the Australian Broadcasting Corporation has said that it looks like a football with legs. We will be back with more updates when we learn more about Toadzilla.
The Black Student Union will be holding a meeting on January 30th in the North Balcony Gym at 2:40. Contact Bree Johnson at our school email for more information.
The Swift Society will have their first meeting on February 1st. Request an e-hall pass from Ms. Mann in room 2080.
The Fashion Club will be meeting on February 1st during AL in Ms. McCann's room. If you have any questions, please email Hannah McCann at her school email.
You know, Maya, I honestly doubt anyone actually watched the news from their comfy couches.
Yeah, you're probably right, but now they have to watch us in their classes.
Let's go over to sports.
On the floor, take camera one in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And welcome back to Fine Arts Friday.
We got a lot of things going on this Saturday. The show choirs are going to Beech Grove. Check them out.
And the color guard is competing at Plainfield. Check them out.
Pianist and the vocalist Isma are also on Saturday. Come check them out.
And that's all the news we got. Let's pass it on to our guest artist, the amazing Ella Feliciano.
Hi, I'm Ella Feliciano, and I play percussion and piano here at NHS and for the Indianapolis Youth Orchestra. I originally started playing piano when I was in second grade, and I begged my mom to bring me into lessons, and I originally was going to play the violin until I broke my arm. I love playing music because of the way it makes me feel. I feel like you can feel the vibrations in the music and feel on a deeper level and express emotions that you maybe can't put into words. After I graduate, I plan on attending Ball State for business and marketing, where I hope to minor in piano potentially, I haven't decided yet, and be involved with orchestral percussion.
Wow, she was classy.
That's it. Peace out, NHS.
Welcome back to Sports with Max.
And with Maya.
And a little more Max.
And a little more Maya.
Sports with maximum information. Congrats to the girls' basketball team for their victory against Pendleton with a final score of 70-40. Great job to key players Ava Shoemaker and Reagan Wilson. Catch them next at the IHSAA sectional game on the 31st at home.
The boys' bowling team came just short of advancing to semi-state. However, Caden Russell will continue individually after becoming the regional champion. He will compete this Saturday at 9 a.m. in Fort Wayne for the Pro Bowl West.
The Pacers are currently in the midst of a 9-game cold streak after their early success. After starting 23-17, the Pacers have lost 8 of their last 9, falling to the 9th seed in the East. Looks like it might be Scoot Henderson time in Indy.
The boys and girls swim team travel to HSC on Saturday to compete in the JV Invitational. The boys wrestling team will travel to Elwood to compete in sectionals. And finally, boys basketball will play at Garin. We finally made it to Friday.
Hooray! Sleep well, Millers. Don't let the bed bugs bite.